this will be something to remember.
This will be the day that we must remember. Look at the date.
Well, hey. But in the meanwhile, I can salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion from this channel for the RC planes to the rest of the world. Because we have said it many times, you just can't find better hobby than flying RC planes and, of course, stuff like DSA. As long as it has an RC in the sentence, and that's good enough, Captain Black.
Yes, it is.
Today I won't babble much, because, of course, again, we have the wind. I mean, they're just CK. I can't find a single day without the wind when I'm trying to do something here, eh?
Yes.
What's that?
You just talk.
Just talk, eh? Now, of course, the viewers who are following our channel, you can see right now that this is... When you can see this Foxy here sitting in this paramotor, you will know immediately that this is the brand new release from Hobby King, the paramotor, eh? Now, we have done the maiden flight yesterday, but what's this, eh? Now, I will tell you.
Yes, but knowing you, we must know that nothing can stay as it was. You must modify everything, eh?
Well, to tell you the truth, the viewers, say, before even the Hobby King has released this, the paramotor, eh, I have found the sale on the Hobby King and I have bought it because I had a great idea in my head what I will do with the paramotor, eh. And today this is it, eh. Now, of course, we can all see here that you don't see the prop here anymore, eh. But don't worry, even if I will crash this, because I must try this, eh. I want to have the fastest para, but this will not be the para motor anymore, but I will call this the para jet.
Yes.
Because this is the para jet, and I will be using today. Now, the sexy thing about this is that I have left here the ESC. I will be using 6200 Zippy compact free cell batteries, and I will reuse today a beautiful, sexy 70mm 5-blade EDF unit from my sexy multiplex twister that I have upgraded to 6-cell. But hey, look at this, eh? Yes. As soon as I saw this, I knew that I will stuck this impeller here, eh? No, I just wonder, I just hope that this will work, eh?
Yeah.
But
you must try.
I must try this, otherwise I won't be able to sleep. Now, like we said, we have wind again. I just hope that we will hear something on the camera, not just the noise of the wind. But who cares, eh? Who cares, eh?
And I will tell you, at the end, as long as we have fun.
But hey, I didn't tell about the Foxy. Because if you buy this Foxy, this is the mascot for the Slovenian athletes here, eh?
Yeah, for Olympics.
Yeah, for the Olympics athletes, and if you buy this, we donate a certain amount of money to support our sportsmen.
Yes.
Sportswomen, eh? So this is it. Enough of talking, eh? I will just, what, plug this in?
Yes.
I will plug the battery, and of course I will hope for the best. Because if this will work, eh? Because this is just an experimental test. Experimental test. I will call this the V1, because if this will work, eh, the V2 will be something to remember, eh? Now, I just wonder if maybe this is, in fact, the first.
I haven't seen EDF paramotor before.
Well, me neither, eh? And that is why I must try this, eh?
What are these dogs doing here? Are they eating mice or what? Look, there are two dogs.
Throw the dogs, eh?
Sniffing around.
I think that when they will hear this, eh,
they will just run for their life.
They will disappear very quickly, eh? Now I will just put this sail out. Now I will tell you that in fact, I was so scared what I will do with this and how many times I will tangle this. But in fact, eh,
it is so easy.
Hey, it's so easy. Oh, look at this, eh? Hey, already it wants to go, eh?
Yes.
Like this. And of course, like I said, I did change because I had a great chance.
What?
Hey, I can see something here, eh?
Uh-huh.
This is not, I must put this like here.
No, it's not the wrong. Okay. It's not okay. Oh, like yeah, like this. Like yes, this, yes, yes, yes.
Now you always must check this, so everything is sexy and free and loose. Let me show you this. Eh? When I was testing the impeller, eh, it has sucked the wires in. Eh? That was sick. Eh? Oh, look at this. Eh? Now, of course, I will take off in the wind with this. Hey.
Oh, it's already working.
Yeah, of course it's working. Now I just hope that this EDF unit will have enough
thrust.
Enough thrust and enough
juice or
sucking
what?
Here in the back. I hope for something. Give me the what's with you?
Yeah, I don't know. I was waiting for you to say something.
Captain Blush, wish me good luck or something.
Yes, good luck, yes.
Let's hope for something here, eh?
Hey, wait!
Stand it a little like this.
Wait. It's blowing away.
It's just maybe
I will just hold it for a second.
Maybe a little like this.
Will you try?
And leave it on the ground, otherwise
hey, it is not okay. And now it is!
Okay,
quickly!
Now.
Quickly! This is the end.
It can't be the end, Captain Blush. No, I think that I would have to. You must run a little with this, eh?
Yes. You must run like Forrest did when they were chasing him.
It's okay. Maybe the wind is too strong today or what?
Yeah, I think that you will need a calm day for this.
You know what I will do, eh?
What?
I must send this quickly back to... Because I have now the 15 minutes. And 15 minutes it's for... That is for...
Propeller.
Yeah, if you will fly this with prop, not with the jet. EDF unit, eh?
That's it, pull hard and run. Can I help you? Wait, let me untangle this.
Untangle that quick. But it looked pretty good. I don't know what happened there.
Okay.
A little too much, too less.
You must pull full throttle because.
Okay.
Yes, now.
Are you ready for something?
Yes. You must change the direction, eh? You must change the direction. Let me see. Yes. There.
This direction?
Yes.
Do I have this correct? Like this. Now the wind is shifting very quickly, eh? In which? Where is this now blowing?
Let me show you. Look at the grass. Yeah.
Look at the grass, yeah.
Yes.
Are you ready for something, eh?
Yes.
Hey, this is sick, eh?
The wind is just too strong today, I think.
I would love to have at least one day in my life without the wind, eh? No way.
I'm growing a beard here.
Yeah, me too, eh?
This is it. Hey, what if you do something with the way something, hey? What if I put the camera on the table and I launch it for you? Huh?
Wait, Captain Blush.
Something has unplugged here.
Wait, Captain Blush.
Wait, something has unplugged.
It has no...
Oh, you can also talk now.
I'm just without words here, eh? Because, eh?
Should I put the camera on the table? Huh? And I help you? What do you say? Huh? Maybe you should try on that side, eh, Robbie? There.
Why does it want to turn?
Try there, hey. Towards Chantierney.
There is something wrong here, eh?
Try towards Chantierney. Like this, yes.
Why does it want to turn?
Because of the wind. Try to find the direction. Without the transmitter.
It's really hard.
Try to find the direction of the wind. Now you know the direction. Should I try it and you will just hold the transmitter? Huh?
Huh?
I will just put the camera on the table.
Put the camera down because hey.
Just see the angle. Yeah, that is perfect.
Zavrtega. Probaj del.
Kam?
Čist del. Zdaj ga tako zavrtej. Zdaj ga tako zavrtej.
Na svojno.
Prec ga zasopne, sploh nagi lepo.
Ne. Čak tako, ne?
Погоди.
Pa pizdo materno, no?
E di apoši kaven, ja, tako, ja.
Ja, pa kaga nisi spustil?
Ja. Riko mi spustil, nisi vedel gor.
Zdaj bi odličnej.
Ja, pa še njega zakril na kamer, ne. Niče se zapira. Niče se zapira nazaj. Zapira nazaj.
Probaj ovo na prvi.
Ne. Ne zekam spustit ću što, sam nam se razbog spit. Spusta! Ja pa kada ni spustu? Zdaj. Veš, ko se ne popijel, sem spustil bi ga. Ne vem, če bo pa na kameri, upam, da ne. Ja, pa ti lepo si tudi. Sam tako, zdaj čist lepo je šel, lej.
Ne bi zdaj malo nekaj tega tako. A pa to ni mišto normalno, no, ti ima se pogledi.
Si ga vam zadržil?
Ima.
Spod!
Oh, oh, Christ! Oh, oh. Oh yeah! It's just too much wind.
Okay, hey.
It's working.
Oh yeah!
If it wouldn't be in the calm day, it would be much better.
But hey, I think that I have the first fighter jet in the world, eh, huh?
Yes. I think that the fox will vomit.
Into the setting sun, Captain Blasche.
Yes.
This time, this is really a contest part of the day. The wind is really strong, eh?
We now just land.
I must suck this.
If you will suck the battery too much, you will have to walk 1 mile to get it.
I will just cruise here the replay.
Yes. Straight into the pole, yeah. That was close. I think that the fox wants to give up, eh?
Okay, it's pretty good, huh, Captain Blasch, eh?
Yes.
And not bad. Hey, if it was a calm day, hey, then I think that we would have something here, huh? What do you
think? Yes, we must try it in the calm day. Even the dogs have run away, eh? Only one has left.
So do you know what I'm using today?
What?
A down elevator, I mean...
The brake?
Yeah, I'm using the brake if you want to go forward. Look at this, eh? You just pull the brake and it will go forward much easier. Look at this, eh?
Hey, the battery, the timer has run out.
This is it?
Yes.
One more cruise. You see the foxy good?
Yes.
Now I will just land, huh?
Yes.
Because this, eh? This is something, eh?
Just land and that's it. Hey, I hope that they did. I did get on the camera when I was falling down with the.
That was so great, Captain Blasche.
But I was still holding the paraglider. Didn't throw it.
It will be on the camera. Hey.
I hope not, because it was silly.
Now, I did think that I could very dangle this wire, say.
Will you untangle them now or after the filming?
Of course, I will just do this, because we can at least check. I will untangle them later, of course. Ah, but this is it, eh?
Yeah, yeah.
Good enough, eh? Oh, I can see it right now. Look at this, eh? You know how they are tangled, look. I just do this.
Hey, you know what? I think that camera did catch my fall.
Look at this, hey!
Hey!
Look at this!
Hey, you know that camera, I think that did catch my fall?
Did it?
I think, I'm just looking at the angle here. Oh my God, hey.
Because I think, hey.
That will be something, hey.
This will be the sickest video ever, viewers, say. Now I will unplug this. Now I was flying this for what? Give me the...
Yeah.
I will at least check, eh? It doesn't matter nothing because I don't think that anybody will try this crazy shit. But... Huh? I can at least test it, eh? Oh, storage volume, look at this, eh?
Almost, yes.
6 minutes with the 70mm EDF. You have that for 6 minutes. Oh, I will turn the radio off. I don't want to suck nothing, but I can tell you, viewers, eh? This was some hard work, eh? And
What I will tell you at the end? Well, it's really hard to say here something, eh? Because maybe this was something, maybe this was nothing, eh? But I was flying it on the EDF unit. Now, I just wonder, why did I have so many problems today? I think that it is because of the wind.
Well, the wind is strong.
The wind is strong here. It's really hard to control the sail. And you have seen how hard it was to take off, because, hey, the wind just wants to turn the sail around, and that's it. But at least I have tried, and I think that you know what I will do, Captain Blash, eh?
What?
After this filming, I will just put the motor back.
Yes.
That's it, eh?
Yeah, but you did try it.
But I did try it, and I feel good now. I mean, this maybe won't be the best video ever, but still, hey, we have the para...
glider.
What do you call this?
Paraglider.
Nah. The paraglider, the para-jet.
Jet-a-glider.
Yeah, we had the para-jet, the first one, I think, at least in Slovenia, and that's it. I have tried it, and now I will sleep good, but hey. This was nothing. A few words at the end, viewers, if you have bought
but,
this...
But you know what? We didn't give up after all those mishaps, eh? Even I have fallen down into the grass and into the mud. But
well, hey, we did get this in the air, like always on this channel. We never give up. Hey, we will fly every single sick plane, no matter how sick it is. Hey, we will get it in the air or totally crash it. There's no other way here, eh? But it has survived. I was flying this, and I wanted to say to the viewers, if you have ordered this beautiful piece of art, I mean, it is really fun to fly it. Don't fly it in the wind, because maybe I did have a little what? Maybe I had too light. Maybe today the para motor was too light.
I think this EDF wind, is just not too strong enough.
At the end, I think that this is for the, like we said, on the maiden flight, and we will stick with that one. This will be for the beautiful, sexy, calm summer evenings to fly at the dusk. The best thing that you can do here is put some lights on and you can enjoy this in the evening. Just forget about this EDF. But I had to try, and that's it, eh?
Yes, good enough.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia. With what?
With
another test, eh?
Crazy test, yes.
Crazy test that ended, at least that this bird, I will call this the bird, oh my, so hot here, eh? Is still in one piece, and that's good enough for me. Viewers, we love you all. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, and of course, for what, Captain Blash, eh?
For the crazy ride that you're taking it with us.
But Captain Blash just cut, because I'm just without words here, eh?